As a new concept comprehensive university in Japan, the University of Tsukuba is a unique, active, and internationally competitive university with superlative education and research facilities.
The Laboratory of Bioresource Process Engineering is composed of three research groups, led by Dr. Zhenya Zhang, Zhongfang Lei, Kazuya Shimizu, and Tian Yuan.
The group members from Japan and overseas utilize biotechnology and life science knowledge to build a recycling system which integrates clean energy, biomass conversion, and wastewater treatment. The biomass group is currently focusing on functional food materials production in biomass conversion, specifically the production of biogas and the reclamation of bioethanol. Advanced laboratory facilities and equipment are provided.
My name is Po Ting Ting. I'm from China. I'm 13 years doctoral student. I will graduate in September this year. And my research is about slow energy recovery from trauma, including agricultural waste, food waste, and so on. Thank you.
My name is Shi Yang. I'm a first year doctoral student, and my research topic is effect of nanobubble water and ultrasound treatment on the physical chemical properties and the digestibility of properly eluting microcapsules.
The water group focuses on biological wastewater treatment and resource recovery and has made a systematic study on aerobic granular sludge and algal bacteria granular sludge. They are striving to create a unique, active, and internationally competitive lab.
My name is Chen Xiangyu. I'm from China. Now I'm a first year PhD student in licenses lab. My research topic is about the resource recovery based on algal bacterial granular system. If you are interested in our topic, welcome to Water Group.
環境科学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学学
as a master's student here at Tsukuba University. My research topic is removing antibiotics in wastewater by using algal bacterial aerobic granular sludge. Welcome to our lab.
Hi, I'm Ren. I'm from Vietnam. My research topic right now is about the use of algal bacterial AGS to remove chromium trisulfide from synthetic wastewater. I use the algal bacterial AGS and use the SBR like this to remove chromium in the long term. So I hope my results it could be good for the remove chromium. Thank you.
The Microbial Symbiosis-Based Research Group is focusing on environmental hygiene and molecular mechanisms. Molecular biological methods are used to analyze the mechanism as well as the function of microbial symbiosis in natural water. Members are committed to connecting basic knowledge with practical applications and ultimately implementing research results in society.
Hello, my name is Zhang, coming from China. Now I'm a PhD first year student. My research is about antibiotic resistance in wastewater treatment process. Welcome to our lab.
Hello, my name is Mana Watanabe from Japan, and I'm a first year master's student, and I'm studying about Anomox bacteria, and I go to Malaysia this year according to JDP program. Thank you.
Each week, three research groups hold separate seminars to effectively guide students' research and learning. International conferences are organized and held to provide students with excellent opportunities for scientific exchange. At the same time, the abundant extracurricular activities also form an important part of our lab. Mountain climbing, cherry appreciation activities, and New Year celebrations are held every year. Our group members can engage with creative thinking and rich human qualities in a loving atmosphere. Please be welcome to join the Laboratory of Bioresource Process Engineering.